one of the best damn bands in the land and the best damn band in the land. It's something we never take for granted. Also want to thank the best damn grandparents in the land for coming up to Georgia to see the game tonight. Go Bucks!
Seven, right tackle. And just like Bryce said earlier, it's been an honor and a privilege to play in front of the best damn fans in the land and along with the best damn band in the land. We're going to need every one of you out there tonight to help us beat Minnesota. Go Bucks! As we always do, we never want to take it for granted. The number one student body in America, as proven by the numbers last year. We're awful grateful for the fans, and always, like I repeat from our players, the best damn band in the land. Thanks again for all you do. All right, keeping with the tradition that we started a few weeks ago, I want to introduce a real quick introduction of one of our coaches, Impact Hire, coaches the pass defense, and has made an immediate impact since he came here a year ago. Safeties and co-defense coordinator, Chris Ash.
Yeah. When I got asked to speak to the group tonight, I thought it was a setup. I had to follow Coach Combs and Coach Johnson, who are professional speakers. But now that I got the mic, let's get this thing going. Jay's starting to cheer. I've been here for 2 years. I've yet to lead this cheer, but we're gonna get it going tonight. OH! Month. It's a month where legends are born and dreams become a reality. It's a month where the real teams are separated from the fake teams. The boys are separated from the men. The contenders from the pretenders. And the real cool thing is, before you stand a group of men to know how to get the job done. I stand here tonight telling you that I couldn't be happier to be part of the best damn fans, the best damn land, and the best damn team in America. Go on!
As we close, we just had a meeting and we discussed this as a team. September, you try to figure out your team. You lose a bunch of starters from the year before, you try to figure it out. And you perform. Is it always easy? It's never easy. Then you get to October and championship teams start to build momentum. And that's what you witnessed in the month of October by the Buckeyes, momentum. In November, it's time to compete for a Big Ten championship and we're here.